As you can see, the ice is ready for ice fishing, not quite yet ice hockey. This place will be abuzz with ice hockey skaters in just a few more weeks, but it's just before Thanksgiving, Saturday before Thanksgiving, and we're out here enjoying this beautiful lake. Notice the ice fisher people. They look like they're having fun. Enjoy the scenery. Well, we're about halfway around Evergreen Lake, and as you can see, we've come to the beautiful dam cascading over the cement wall. Some of it has frozen, and it's just nature's ornament. It's just a gorgeous day walking around Evergreen Lake.
Well, hi, out there in video land. Janet and I are at Evergreen Lake today. It's November 22nd, 19 or 2014. I'm living in the 1900s still. It is a beautiful day. We're doing some photography. We love it in Evergreen, Colorado, of course. We hope you're going to have a wonderful Thanksgiving. So, have a great day. Bye-bye.